Up, set up later. Okay, so now we have the two launchers. I'm gonna initially go in. So this is basically done. So we're basically we're working. They have two launchers in this version of Bliss ROM. They have the Pixel Launcher, which is the Google launcher. They also have this taskbar, which is what taskbar does is it kind of makes like a start menu where when you're looking at the like home screen, it's a lot more like a desktop. And since you're using it on a laptop, it's, you know, it's handy. On this little guy, it's just so slow. It's kind of funky, but I'll go ahead and we can try it out. But so initially, let's just do the Pixel. And I'll just, we'll do just once for now. So this is the Pixel. We are in. That's it. Closer here. Little like search bar there. You know, it looks like Android. So. Chrome. And we'll go ahead. I'm going to try YouTube. Nope. Welcome to Chrome. Leave me alone, Chrome. Let's see. No, don't help me. Accept and continue. Don't want to sign in. Thank you. Okay. Let's see. YouTube. All right. We'll type it in because it's just going to do a Google search for it. YouTube. So remember, the original OS that came with the laptop can't even fire up YouTube. It's too old. The Firefox version is like Firefox 5.0. It's too old. Can't run it. So this just fired right up. Page. I'm going to go ahead and look up one of my old videos. Oh, you know, copyright and all that jazz. We'll do Slow-Mo Veggie. So it's not, you know, it's not super snappy, but it's sure not slow. That's quick. That's pretty quick. Let's see. Here's my. I only have a couple videos up so far. See some more to add to it. We'll do videos. So this thing has a weird thing. If you double click and hold, then you can scroll. Well, let me see if that works. Double click, hold, and then you can scroll on the touchpad. Double click, hold, scroll. Oops, I double clicked on a. We don't want to double click out of that. So, double click, hold. Oop, did it again. Let me double click up here where there's not a button. Double click, hold, scroll. Oh, we're already at the bottom. Duh. All right, well. Let's see, we'll load this one up. All right, it's running. Just And it's pretty clear. I mean, I don't know if you can see it on the. Oh no, I was gonna do that again. That's weird. Do that. I wonder if that's just my videos are screwed up. Like, I need to go check them. We can go back. I've watched these before and they were fine, so I don't know, maybe it's just having problems. Anyhow, I don't really want to load anybody else's videos just for copyright concerns. I was earlier today when I initially had this going, you know, I was able to watch a bunch of stuff, music videos, whatever, and they ran well. Problems. Let me just skip ahead and maybe it'll kind of trick it. Okay, that's, you know, running all right. Let me try to go full screen. All right, full screen works. All right, so that's working. So if you go down. You can just go back home. Oh, and so it's asking us, we'll use Pixel Launcher. Once. Home. And so yeah, you can, you know, you go up here, you can click. Brings down your menu bars. Oh, and this is something I want to try. So. This and get that in focus is a little. This doesn't have built-in Bluetooth, but this is a little Bluetooth USB dongle. I'm gonna go ahead and pop that in. One hand. See if I can get this. So I tried to test this earlier. It did work with a keyboard. I couldn't get it to work with my Bluetooth speaker. But you know, this is interesting that it even works. That it, you know, not loading drivers or anything, it somehow knows that that's Bluetooth. So I just loaded that, and you can see this starts blinking. And so I'm gonna go ahead, let's see here. I'm gonna do more settings so we can see it bigger. The Bluetooth's on. I'm gonna go, hold on one sec, I gotta grab this keyboard down. Big Logitech MX5000 Bluetooth keyboard. We're gonna go ahead and try to pair it. So, let me see if I can get the camera and everything here situated. This is kind of funky here. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and turn pairing on the keyboard if I can find it without looking over. Okay, hold on a minute here. I gotta rebalance this whole thing. Okay, and so the keyboard's now in pairing mode. Go ahead and turn this off. Turn it back on, and it should be able to find the keyboard. Okay, so there's the keyboard. It should, all right, we got Logitech MX5000 keyboard. Click on it. All right, so I gotta type that in. Oh, and it kind of flashes on and off. And then it's connected. We good. So it does work with a Bluetooth keyboard. I don't have a Bluetooth mouse to test, but I thought that was pretty awesome that you can pop in a little Bluetooth dongle. The dongle that I used. Let me see. It's made by SMK Cablink Bluetooth dongle 4.0. So that's a weird thing. It will not pair with my Bluetooth speaker, but it did work with the keyboard. So I'm not sure if that's like what it is, but whoop. That was a little bit more of an adjustment than I wanted to make. Anyhow, it works. Let's see. I'll go back to. The keyboard's kind of like covering everything here. Hold on a second. You can go home. Use Pixel. And then, so anything else I can show you guys, I guess, is show you okay, if you go down here, this is just the little arrow brings up all the apps. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Pretty touchy. Let's go back. So those are the initial apps that are loaded with the software, with the Bliss ROM. And then I think it's got that launcher. Let's see, we can try the launcher real quick and then we'll almost be done. I'll try the launcher real quick and then we can. Oh, and so here's the YouTube thing. Can you? This launcher, the YouTube app doesn't work. For some reason, it loads audio, but doesn't do video. So I'm not sure what that's about. Okay, so down here is the launcher. And bottom left, so it's got a bunch of options. So basically this is like it can turn your turns it into kind of a desktop. So let's see, I'll go ahead and I'm gonna go into settings, and if I get out, I think I can select that guy for our launcher. Oh, maybe I have to go back to home screen. There we go. Okay, we're gonna select taskbar. We'll do always, you have to do always to use it, so. Okay, so this is the taskbar. So as you can see, there's apps down here for your launcher. And then if you hit here, it's kind of like a, oops, if you tap there. It's kind of fidgety. Remember, this is this old PC trying to run this, so it's not the best. Or a start menu. Nope. I didn't mean to hit downloads. I was trying to scroll. Well, let's see. Let me get out of that. Okay. So the scrolling is double tap hold. And you can see all your apps. Lost it. Hold on a second. And so it puts your like back button, your home button, and everything down right in a row. Pretty cool. So worth experimenting with. A desktop. So it runs. Okay, so that's pretty much, you know, you get the gist. We're going to go ahead and fire this off and fire it on and see if we get the ROM to just boot right in. And if we do, I'm going to call it a success and go ahead and it's getting late here, so I'm going to try to wrap it up here. Okay, so we'll hit the power button. Let's go ahead and we're going to power it all the way off. Power it back on. I'm going to unplug the USB drive that's still plugged in that we don't need now, hopefully. Okay, we're powered down. Pull the USB. Power it back on. All right, fingers crossed. Come on. All right, it worked. We got the grub. So if you just leave it, it should boot right in. Go. So yes, you definitely want to load the grub when you install. Select the right partition and everything's good. Get in. There you go. Got the Bliss ROM running on an EEE 900A old school 2006 netbook. We're running the latest version of Android on an old school 2006 netbook. Pretty cool. Right, so I think I'm gonna leave us all in this state of bliss. This takes a little bit to load again. I'm gonna call it here. I want to thank everybody for watching. Please like and subscribe if you learned anything, if this helped you out. When this is uploaded to YouTube, it might be in parts and edited a bit, but that's pretty much it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope that helps out somebody out there. You guys all have a great night. I'm gonna go ahead and end here. See you guys later.